So, why somebody who's an IIT graduate getting into civil services instead of getting into corporates?
So I was in corporate for 2 years,
Yeah.
and thereafter I was looking what would be my next steps, and I was going through different opportunities that I can get, and I stumbled upon civil services, and it inspired me as a good next option, which can give me a wide gamut of opportunities and a platform in which I can contribute to the nation building as well and have a very, very prestigious job.